Everybody and followers of the DJ Ernie channel, greetings and salutations. Today is a short one. It's about protection for your projector. And for all the DJs and for all the other people who use projectors and transport them, this is the way to do it. Anyway, before this way, I've been leaving it into this Husky Home Depot bag, which isn't a bad bag. It has a pretty big size zipper, but there's really zero kind of padding. So let's open it up here and take a look what's inside. It has a 50-foot HDMI. You think that's long enough? It has a 50-foot RCA to 1/8 audio in case you use it for playing back TV stuff. And then you have a rag here to clean the lens. Then you got the projector itself, and you have a Colorado Sound and Light mount kit to mount the projector on a tripod. This thing is a real handy item, and I suggest you buying it. I get no money from them whatsoever, but I think it's a great add-on product for your projector. And then the projector inside the bag. Here it is here. This is an Optima 1080 projector. Okay, so there, like I said, there's no padding on this bag. So what I did, I Mickey Mouse it and I put some cardboard on the bottom in case I kind of like, you know, put it on the ground too hard. It'll give it a little oomph. But anyway, we're done with this bag. It's a nice bag. I think it's $30 at Home Depot. But we're not going to use it now. We are going to use this bag that just came in the mail today. It's a Gator bag called the G Series. It's a G 12 by 12. And I'm going to open it up and put the projector in. And you could be a judge to see if it's too small or too, well, not too big, but too small. It's 12 by 12 Gator. I'm not getting paid by Gator. I'm just going to show you that this is a very good case to put a projector in. Okay, unzip the Gator G 12 by 12. It has a little padding on it. So it's way better than that bag, that tool bag. So it has some padding in it. So it will take some of the lumps and bumps. So let's just put the projector into the bag here. And there you go. It fits into the bag. It's very good. There you go, baby. Look at that. Does baby doll need any help? No, she's okay. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna throw this remote in there. Then we're gonna throw in, first things first, Colorado Sound and Light adapter for the bottom. Goes on the bottom here and you put it on the tripod. I don't have to go through this whole spiel with you. If you want to know about it, go to their site and, you know, take a look at their explanation. Like I said, I don't get paid by Colorado Sound and Light, so, you know, I'm not going to pimp them out. But they do make a great... Shit, it doesn't fit. They do make a great item here. And anyway, we'll make it fit. Anyway, so there it goes. Then the next thing you're going to do is you're going to throw in your HDMI cable. Flip this over. Unzip the top. It has a pocket, pretty big pocket too. I ought to put the, what is this shit? Get some information about the brand, the Gator brand here. you will throw away immediately. Anyway, here is that 50-foot audio cable in case you're using your projector to play back sports at a sports bar or any type of gig where you're going to need audio coming out of the projector. Okay, I zipped up the 50-foot audio cable, and now all I have to do is run the snot rag and then zip it up. Hang on. Alrighty, it's a tight fit, but like everything else in life, let's start getting loose after a while. So this is it. This is the Gator 12 by 12 or 12-12 case. You could throw in a projector. Usually, I don't know, the average projector will fit in here. I mean, you know, nobody I know has the $8,000 projector. But anyway, that's it. Take it easy, everybody, and have a great week. Thank you.